Mackenzie alone decided to push the pedal to the floor and demand the ultimate speed of that vehicle to 90 to 100 miles per hour. Mackenzie decided death was the ultimate goal that day, and she alone made that decision for Dominic and Davion. Her actions were controlled, methodical, deliberate, intentional, and purposeful. This was not reckless driving. This was murder.